Welcome to another video tutorial by Milesweb. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to create or edit .htaccess file via directadmin. To create or edit .htaccess file, login to directadmin panel. Go to System Info and Files section and click on File Manager. The File Manager interface will open in a new tab. Originally, a .htaccess is a hidden file by default and therefore invisible to users. It is why we recommend you to check if the file exists before creating one. Enter this URL in the address bar to check if the .htaccess file is present or not. If it shows an error message, the file is not present. It means you can create the .htaccess file. Navigate to the public_html folder. And click on the plus new menu. A drop-down menu will appear where you have to select the text file option. Now, click on plain text. A pop-up window will appear where you can name and create a file. Enter the name as .htaccess in the text field and click on create. The new .htaccess file will appear in the list of directories. Right click on the .htaccess file and select edit option. Here you can add the code as per your requirement and click on save. In this way, you can create or edit the .htaccess file via directadmin. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.